The next special test I'm going to perform is the first MCP valgus stress test. So that's just testing the UCL ligament of the thumb. So I'm just going to apply a valgus force. And then what we're checking for there is any laxity of that UCL ligament in the thumb.